Hey guys, back again for chapter 4, I think we're on. Let me check. Yep, chapter 4. We're in the bridge, I think, now. Must be going this way. Yeah. Well, shit, I can't even go in there. I don't think so. How rude. Alright, hopefully that won't screw me over. Nah, shit.
You okay? At least containment and life support are holding. So far.
Thought the ship was about to go down.
Security request retrieved.
Security, come in! We've been boarded! I repeat, the ship has been boarded! We are under attack! They killed most of the deck staff! Where the hell is Chief Vincent? We need security backup now! Guns are useless, we... What in God's name is that?
Boarded? Worried about what? See what else is in here. Three. Seems I'm gonna have to go down here. Good. Well, no, this is actually good. Some pretty good graphics. I like space. Cause yeah, I'm a nerd. Hello.
Sorry. Shit. No. Keep that rifle close. What's that?
The one that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammett. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while. If no more asteroids come through the roof. Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said, I don't know about any illegal mining or the work. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Listen, you better not have known about that shit, or I'll get my plasma cutter out and hit you too, bro. Shame I'm having this knife. You big boy. Wow, that's good, that's it. The fuck? But I don't know how much good this flamethrower is going to do either. Shit. You were dead. Fuck. Shit. Oh, you took a lot to kill. Oh, you have one of them. Nice.
In crisis, you cut us off. By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. If the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
I mean... Okay. Oh no, look what you did! You shut up. Motherfucker ran right into it. I better start upgrading all of these. Actually, I probably should have done that. I guess it doesn't matter. Which one? I suppose so. If I stomp you multiple times, you give me more shit. No. Can I go? Does this take me a different place? What a purification. Headman. I'm going this way first. Science provides bounty.
Make us whole again.
The fuck?
Elizabeth, it's Jacob. I came to to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
I don't know what that was about, but alright. Right at me. Don't run at me, I don't like it. He's grunting at me.
Power transferred from water purification to ADS cannons.
Power from water purification's been rerouted. Must have tripped something. All the access doors just sealed.
Works for me. God knows what's floating around down there.
That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
Alright. Still not. Yeah. Why is grunting? Something over here. What's that? Nope. I don't know what the fuck's grunting at me, but you better stop.
Clearance confirmed.
Ooh. Nice. Two. I've been here before. I have no idea what this is. I'm gonna post a gun. Floor two, I think. Alright, I think I'm on floor. Got anything going on here? Making so much racket, but you better calm the fuck down. Hello. Welcome to Mining Administration. Let's see. Okay. Shit.
I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old deck plating doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Oh, fuck. Should I go in there?
Clearance confirmed.
I'm gonna go in here first. Oh wait, that's probably a good idea that I went here first. Contract beam, contact beam, what? What is this? Asteroid cutter. Oh. Okay. I'll try it out. Oh, it's big. Save this. That works. Those was arms. Shit. Don't know what that was for. Buddy. Just you guys?
Just got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Shit. Oh shit. That ain't good.
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
Didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
United we ascend. New Pope, just another scam. If you've been living on Mars, if you've been living on Mars for the past 200 years, you might have missed the fastest growing religious movement in history. Millions powerful CEOs and officials claims 78 billion dollars of stock. Two of the Earth's largest financial industries. Or institutes, I mean. Cult of personality. Respected and established religion. 200 years ago, Michael Altman blew the whistle on what he claimed to be the biggest cover-up ever instituted by Earth government. Discovery of an artifact or marker which proved beyond any doubt there was alien life in the universe. Mysterious steps and afterwards for the emphasis along with civil unrest and demands for action. Retains a code to the eternal life of eternal life of whatever the shit I've been saying. The kicker is you have to die first. Yeah, okay. In space. Team of truth. There's three ranks of the average believer. Research, giving money and power to the church, all think taking all your money's back. Requires the members to donate their bodies after death. Okay. Transforming the universe. Answers. Interesting. Yeah, I don't think it's worth it. Well, if I just break, wait a second. Ooh. Oh yes, I'm a genius.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Right through there. Yeah, I like them apples. Not my intention. I fucked up. I need that. is not what I want to pick up. What do I pick up now? What the fuck is that? Oh. Should be good. Wait a second. That don't look good. Nah. That thing got charged.
There with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Maybe I don't.
Thank you.
Wait. Is there a thing in there? No. Nope. Oh, I'm stuck in the body. Fuck it. Where do you want me to go? You are not giving me a direction. I need to go up a floor. Oh, Wait, this only goes down to the water. Fuck. Oh well. Open up. I am on that floor. What? How did I get there? Four, five. Oh shit. Well, this is... what? Now you want me to go this way. I don't know what the fuck that was about.
What's the plan?
I'll sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Security request retrieved.
Oh, God! Someone stop him!
This is Second Officer Sheik. I need security here right now. Someone's coming. White, for Christ's sake, step away from the controls. We need our first officer. Captain Matthias is dead.
The captain's dead? Vincent's security team is dead? Who's left?
Step away from the airlock. That's an order.
Who's left, Sheik? A crew full of uni fanatics? Eckhart screwed us good, didn't he? If a CEC director could go that bad, maybe the whole company's rotten to the core. Just like Aegis 7.
You think CEC won't send a rescue team for their precious planet cracker? Think white. We just need to hold on.
Yes. You probably should.
No, stop!
Oh, what? Goddamn fool! Seal it! Do the airlock now!
Sinking targeting system. Warning. Hull integrity compromised.
Oh shit, hi.
Sinking targeting system.
Asteroids. Oh shit. Hello? Who are you shooting at me at? Well, I didn't mean to do that, but that worked. Really got mixed up here.
Sinking targeting system. Data migration complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto targeting systems enabled.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online shipwide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Alright. I was wondering why I still got hit by that asteroid. I'm like, man, you're not doing your job very well. I thought it did all three of them.
Exiting zero gravity.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
Lethal devotion. All right. Oh, fuck. Ew. I know, right? Oh shit. That wasn't right. That ain't right. I don't want to see crawling head. Alright. We'll pick it up at chapter 3 next time. I think that's everything we do for now. See you guys later.